You are listening to I Am Refocused Radio with your host, Shamaya Reed. This show is designed to inspire you to live your purpose and regain your focus. And now, here's your host, Shamaya Reed.
Hey, welcome to I Am Refocused Radio. We are here once again. And today, man, we are talking to a true, true legend. Everyone knows about Daryl DMC McDaniels. Well, guess what? He just dropped an amazing new book that just came out yesterday. It's called Daryl's Dream. It's an amazing, touching book that I know you all will enjoy. First, I want to say good morning to you, sir. How are you doing today?
I'm doing really good, man. Really good. Glad to be in the place to be with Shamaya Reed. That's what we need.
And your amazing book is about a quiet third grader, and he has big dreams. He loves to write. He's super talented, but he's also shy. Tell us, what inspired you to write this book?
Well, for the last 10 years, 95% of what I do, if I'm not on stage performing, if I'm not at a Comic-Con promoting my comic book company, I'm going around talking to kids at schools. And it started with high schools. And those conversations went so good, the teachers and the educators and the principals was like, you need to take this to the middle schools. And then I would go to the middle schools. You know, it's the same story. I'm Daryl McDaniels from Hollis, Queens, one third of Run DMC. And I would just tell my story from me growing up, from me meeting Running Jay, making it to St. John's University, and then, you know, doing what I did with the hip hop culture. And then those teachers in the middle schools was like, yo, the elementary and the kindergarten and first grader kids need to hear this. So I started going into the, speaking to kindergartners, first graders, second graders, third graders, fourth graders. And then those teachers was like, the two educators who helped me write the book, Shawnee and Johnny Warfield, they was like, Daryl, you need to write a book. And at first I was like, nah, that's okay. But then they said, Daryl, with the book, you can do exactly what you've been doing with your music for the last 35 years. And I was like, that, inspire, motivate, educate, and entertain. These kids need this, hear your story, because within your story, they could see you set themselves in the same scenario. You know, bullying is a big problem. Even with some of the younger kids, there's a lot of mental health, emotional problems. And they said, D, your story is the perfect story to do two things. Let the children know they can be whatever it is that they want to be. And secondly, they're perfect just the way they are. They get teased and bullied because they wear glasses or because they got freckles or because they got red hair or I'm not as tall as this kid. She said, they said, your story can show these kids they have everything necessary for them to succeed and not to be ashamed of who they are. So I came up with the idea of Shamaya. Everybody knows Daryl McDaniels from when I got out of high school, made it to St. John's University, and even up till now, Walk This Way, my Adidas, first to go gold, first to go platinum. But if you remember, Shamaya, one of my most infamous rhymes is I'm DMC, and the place to be, I go to St. John's University. And since kindergarten, I acquired the knowledge. After 12th grade, I went straight to college. I'm realizing now I can be the same king of rock DMC, but tell the stories of the actual Daryl when he was in kindergarten, when he was in first grade, when he was in second grade, the same way my music inspired all of us from my last 10 years in the music business. I can do the same thing with my music, what I've been with this book, inspire, motivate, and educate, and have dialogue and conversations with the kids the same way that I've been having with my peers and my contemporaries and comrades.
And this is a powerful message. I encourage everyone to definitely get this book, Daryl's Dream. It'll definitely inspire someone, especially for the youngins out there.
Yes.
What I'm going to let you close with this one. What would you say to the next generation of dreamers?
The next generation of dreamers, I say this to them, they are put here for a reason. They have a purpose and a destiny they cannot possibly comprehend. Do not be ashamed of who you are, how you look, how you feel, and the things that you think are enjoyable. Don't forsake your art, your finger painting, your dance, your piano lessons, your tap dance lessons, your saxophone lessons. Everything that the world thinks is corny is and uncool is the coolest, most powerful potential thing for you to be doing. Don't let nobody persuade you that who and what you are is worthless, because all of you individuals, especially the young generation coming up after me, are the ones with the greatness to make this whole world, and not just the world, the universe, a much better place.
We have been talking to the one and only legendary Daryl DMC McDonald's and his amazing new book, Daryl's Dream. I just want to say thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule talking to us today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. Daryl's Dream is available everywhere books are sold and at Amazon.com/YoungDMC.
I Am Refocus Radio is brought to you by Fo'o 4 Star and Holy Crab. Fo'o 4 Star is a family-owned Asian restaurant in San Antonio, Texas. We have been a local favorite for Asian cuisine for over 10 years. With nothing but full smiles and fast service, you'll be leaving satisfied. Come on in for some authentic Vietnamese food. Holy Crab is one-of-a-kind Cajun Creole-style seafood restaurant located in Universal City, Texas. We offer traditional seafood items as well as chicken and steak. We also offer seafood boils. Come give us a try. You won't be disappointed. You can find these two eateries in Universal City, Texas at 2921 Pat Booker Road.